Hello, I'm Joshua Peters. We hope you enjoyed today's message. Now, if this is your first time with us, we would love to meet you and answer any questions you may have about Nations Forward. Be sure to complete our guest card and immediately following worship, make your way to our guest reception area. As we prepare to worship in our giving, we want to fill you in on the three easy ways to give, whether online, in person, or through our great Smart Giving NFCC mobile application. You can place your gift in the offering envelope you received, or you can give through your phone. It's easy. Simply text 30131 with the amount and the keyword NFCC. Now, if you wish to use the Nations Forward mobile application, all you have to do is select Donate Now under the Giving tab. So as you prepare your gift, check out what's happening at Nations Forward. Life Enrichment Institute Summer Series is in full swing with so many classes to choose from. You can take an exercise class or a money management class. Maybe you want to focus on strengthening your faith walk. Choose from some of our most popular classes that teach on the Book of St. Paul or the Book of Ezekiel. See a list of classes and find that perfect class for you at nationsforward.org and join us Wednesday nights at 7 p.m. Calling all kids, teens, and yes, you adults, take the plunge into the mysterious deep blue sea to get submerged into the Word of God. Vacation Bible School classes start tomorrow, July 25th, and run through Friday, July 29th. Dinner will be served daily at 5:30, and we'll split into our classes sharply at 6:30. So grab your goggles and let's all explore below the surface together. Register for your free VBS class at nationsforward.org. Then, we are taking Vacation Bible School on the road to Hoskins Avenue Church. So come on and volunteer with us August 12th through the 14th. Donate your time to help build up our community. Register online at nationsforward.org. If you believe you hold the spiritual gift of dance, the Living Sacrifice Dance Ministry wants to meet you on Saturday, July 30th at 10 a.m. in a youth activity center. So please RSVP on the events tab by logging on to nationsforward.org. Founders Weekend Celebration. The legacy continues as we honor emerging leaders Saturday and Sunday, August 27th and 28th, here at Nations Forward Community Church. All proceeds benefit the Male Leadership Academy. For details, log on to nationsforward.org. We are so excited to worship in our giving, to say thank you, God, for how you blessed us. Now, 2 Corinthians 9:7, it says, "For God loves a cheerful giver." And today, share your story. We want to know, do you tithe?
I know a lot of times we give excuses like, you know what? Well, you know, Lord, I don't have it. But the truth is, you do have it, mm-hmm. And really, it's not yours. And really, and as soon as you open up your heart and just give it, we've just found that the blessings just always come down.
Tithing has been a way for God to show His provision for us.
Tithing has been a very important part of our finances, and we don't look at it as a liability, but more so as an asset.
As I've grown and as I continue to mature in Christ, and as I watch my life and reflect on even with the little that I gave, what He's done, it's really now to the point where I feel like I have to tithe. I give just to say thank you.
I was unemployed. I used to get an unemployment check. I was tied off of that, you know, and it was difficult, but God opened up another job opportunity. God opened up another door to walk through, and I was making more money than the last job, a lot more money than the job I had last. So God is always taking care of me.
For these and all our other happenings, visit us at nationsforward.org and make sure to follow us on your favorite social media. We also invite you to stop by any one of our kiosk locations in the lobby to access your personalized membership portal. Thank you for worshiping with us today. And no matter which campus you call home, whether it's Ballantyne or right here at Main, we hope to see you next week right here at Nations Forward Community Church.